She beat the odds. She was born to a teen mom and struggled through high school and went to law school only with the help of financial aid. And eventually, she grew up to become the first African American in the Supreme Court.